So I got to watch some new pots and pans the other day, so I thought a good project for this ring roller would be to make a pot and pan hanger for in the kitchen. Good Valentine's Day present for this weekend also. So let's go ahead and get to rolling some rings and tack this all up and see how it turns out. So here's a handy trick if you got access to some sort of a CAD software, is once you do your drawing, you take a detail view and you blow it up to a 1-to-1 scale and you print it out on the appropriate size paper, and then you can just cut out a template for making brackets like this. You don't have to do any kind of measurement, you just trace them out, cut them out, and call it done. Super easy little trick.